off one, come back to Indiana. Second baby going to California stays with me until Tuesday evening, when that baby is going to catch an airplane across the United States and arrive secretly at Terri's mentor's. And she will then drive 12 or 13 hours to see Terri delivering the puppy. Now, Terri knows about the baby, just not when baby's coming. So, I cannot put anything up on Facebook until this is completely done. And because I do not want it getting back to Terri about her surprise. So, this is the mission, and this is the morning. It is, we've been on the road for just a little bit. It's 7:30 a.m., and I will update more later.
This is how we sleep. Oh my goodness, look at that belly. Look at the face of the eels. We got baby papas. Oh, Pax, you just woke her up. Yes, do you need to clean that baby a little more? Well, you tell her. What you tell her? Yes. Oh, no, don't fall down. You're right on the edge. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you go back, seep seeps. Mm-hmm. For anybody who doesn't like baby talk, I defy you not to baby talk to puppy. Yes. It's just a baby, yes. Okay, go back, seep seep.
This is what all good girls get when we go to the vet and are brave. She's not going to be spoiled at all. I'm just getting her started for you, Terri. Just getting her started. Here we go. Oh, nomming, nomming, nomming.